you don't understand that desperate need for Jehovah to fill that void within your heart, you will never get this song. You will never understand just how the refreshing can take hold. And once you've had a taste of that living water, then you begin to get desperate for it in those times when you're truly thirsting for that presence. Because there will come a point, just live long enough. Mama will tell you, just live long enough and you're going to need that refreshing drink every now and then. And sometimes I think the Lord just holds that refreshing drink just out of your reach sometimes, just so you can know that you absolutely need Him. If you haven't lived long enough to have one of those moments where you are so thirsty that you're desperate for His refreshing, just remember these words that I just spoke and sang. Amen. You cry out to Him and He will give you that refreshing drink of water that you so desperately need. Hallelujah. He is my Shalom, amen. Shalom means peace in Hebrew. Time that peace that passes all understanding. But if you understand the word Shalom, which where we get the word peace, you get to, it's so much deeper. You see, Shalom means, while it means peace, it also means fullness. It also means satisfaction. It means filling. It means wholeness. And so when we begin to understand that He is our portion, He is our song, we sing of Him all the day long. Let Him be your Shalom. Let Him be your peace. You are my portion. My song, I will sing of You all the day long. You are my strength, my sword and my shield. I will sing to You a new song. I worship You. Spirit.